16 years ago is when I started taking an interest in fly fishing. Made it my goal to become one of the recognized Native American fly fishermen.
We're catch and release, we're fly fishing guides, and we give back to our environment, we give back to our river.
Our treaty rights is very important, and we have to keep teaching our generations so they can respect and know their rules and regulations. That way, everyone will have a healthy future.
When the fish are gone, we're gone. Literally, it's water is life.